Home Slice is kicking my ass. I don't know what to do. She just ganked Fat Boy, and now she gonna kill me.
Heads up! Hey, Fiona. What are you doing up there? Sasha, look out!
Okay. At least she's not really looking for Sasha, right? She's more looking for me? Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Move quicker. Move quicker. Oh, shit. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. Move your ass.
Hey, let's go. Jump on.
Where did she get the bike?
Oh, yeah. That happened.
It's my story. Shut up.
Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
I can't.
Look out! Sasha!
Jesus Christ, what is this about skidding across the ground, guys? Okay. It's really fun playing. Why are her eyes red?
The ones that Felix made. Use them. Now.
What if they.
There's no time. I'll distract her.
Oh, shit. I'm even blinded. Crap. That's not right. She's gonna head us off.
Is that our caravan?
The guy works fast.
Well, that's great. So we have two crazy. Okay, it's really fun playing as Athena. But it's not very fun when she's chasing you.
Stop! No!
No! Hurry! Stop staring at it! Janie!
Harry? You've been storing Red Rock! Why the heck are y'all running around rolling on the dirt?
Dirt
floor.
Gotta move.
That's great, dude.
Yeah, you guys are acting real.
We're being chased.
Dude,
we need to leave now.
Chase?
There's a bounty out on us.
What? Are you sure?
Yes. Where are the keys? Hurry!
All right. Don't have a heart attack.
She's right there.
Oh. Hey, hon.
Wow.
Hon?
That is one slow door.
Wait, we're on Pandora.
Scooter, this is my girlfriend, Athena.
Oh, I know Athena. What's up, girl? Y'all kiss like that, right?
Dude!
You guys settle on anything?
She's a perfect gal for the job, for sure.
I'm starting next week.
Wow, this is some nice work on this caravan.
Oh, you know, just did my best to tell you.
Don't be modest. Look at this work.
Oh, she is pretty.
I must say, you two are pretty lucky to have such care going into you. Wait, are you saying Athena's the one that was chasing you?
What? No, this is just a misunderstanding.
Athena made a promise to me that she was done with all that, so she couldn't be doing what you say that she's doing.
That's right. Our relationship is more important to me than some stupid job.
That's what I'm saying.
We have to lay low. There are people after us.
You know, come to think of it, I think it was someone else.
Yeah, it
might have been.
See? Just a misunderstanding.
I was wondering where all the Jathena art
posters,
was coming
though.
From. I thought it was
some
just,
scary
you know,
people will be
fan canon.
You with an award like that.
It's not fan canon. It's actual canon.
What are you laughing at? Because we're laughing because we're
weird,
right?
Yeah. Scooter, honey, you still got some blood in your mouth.
Going.
Stay safe out there. Pandora feels a lot smaller when you've got people looking for you.
Yeah. Guess that's the
truth.
Now,
her shield
Harold's just sitting over there. I mean, if she's not a bounty hunter, what does she need it for?
It's probably best not to piss her off.
Yeah, you're no fun.
Be sure to stop up at any of my catch a rides if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Pandora. I don't particularly like... Shit. She didn't like splatter her brains all over the place 4 times. Jathena's actual cannon. Yeah. This is too good.
Well, I'm guessing that's our Gordas building.
Yeah, I'm thinking that the signs would point to yes.
Okay, because fans come up with ships all the time, and they're not actual ships. Like, they're not
pretty recently.
Excuse
within the
me.
Last hour, I'd say. I think the guys did this? It'd be pretty impressive if they did. Look at these scorch marks. Oh, must have been grenades or
she wasn't the last one.
Athena slaughtered Atlas. Seems like this could be her sort of entrance.
So do you think she's down there right now?
No, we left her in Hollow Point.
No idea. But let's be careful.
That doesn't necessarily mean she couldn't have. Well, she couldn't have, because Janie is on her about, you made a promise, so... she would know. Rower bot. No, she can't be here. I mean, me as the fan knows for a fact that, it was the boys, but they don't, so, yeah. Totally. Wow, they were,
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Do what we tell you to do, or you die. Simple as that.
Well, yeah, but it seems like you're gonna kill us anyway.
Shut up, smartass.
Oh, that's not good. What are we gonna do?
We're all gonna be nice and cooperative, aren't we? Not cause any problems, right?
Okay, we sneak over to that position there to get a better angle of attack, then...
Well, who do we have here?
Damn it, Vaughn!
Recent Vaughn's little play. I think one of you owes me a key.
Dick is?
Hey, August! Look who finally showed up for the party!
Oh, crap.
Vasquez?
Vaughn? Reese? Didn't think you'd given me the slip now, did
you? What's this scuzzy buzzy?
You didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you? There are some things a man just does himself.
Oh my god, I am so sick of this. Would you just screw off already? I bet there are loads of other people on Pandora you could be tormenting.
True. But none of them have the Gordas core.
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
They still have weapons? He's an Iperian exec, and he's an Iperian loader bot.
You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordas Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Of course you'd be able to control
Checkmate, Amigos.
I am shame.
Aww. Oh!
What'd you think, Reese, that you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow through. That's your problem. And that's why
you killed Loaderbot!
Your payback's coming, asshole. I don't know how, I don't know when, but you're gonna make a mistake. And when you do, I'll be there.
Sure, I'll,
knock your teeth in, you'll be flowers. Shitting them for a month.
Yeah, you'll bring flowers? What?
Oh!
To your grave. Because
why is it always
dead.
The face?
Oh, you guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Oh,
will you guys stop hitting me in the head? Every time you hit me in the head, he shows up.
What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait,
son of a...
Shock other people.
How would you tell him that?
I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
Executive Twinkie.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends. It'll make digging your own graves look like a day at the beach.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah! We barely even know what this Gordas thing is!
Fair.
Like, what is some kind of terrible poison? Another jack.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll, take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Great.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand.
Jack's awake.
Ace, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me.
Stupid executive
that sort of thing
tweaking.
Doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made
and
it.
And I'm stuck with August.
Hugo Vasquez. There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
They're separated. We might be opening like some weird
must have had some sort of
Pandora's thing. Box on Pandora.
Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50. It survived the landing.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet. And now you're all gonna die together.
I guess so.
Bummer.
Such a bad use for your voice.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person
I've
ever
known. He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me.
Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had the special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
Well, aren't you guys just...
No, still nothing.
Gal
pals. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time. Chipped a molar. I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my
tongue. But through me, his legacy carries on.
Oh! Dude, I am always on the ground as Reese. Like, get up, man.
How did you get paired up with an asshole like Vasquez?
No, he's not so bad. He's just a little dumb. Valerie, the woman I work for, she's got a lot of contacts up on Hyperion, Vasquez being one of them.
I work for,
problem
there's that
is,
name again.
We tried to cut her out of the deal.
Hmm.
Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all.
She kills you
all.
She
ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you talk every now and again.
No.
Nope.
Not once.
Huh. That's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
What?
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
Yeah, I'll think those fond memories.
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship.
It is really bothering him.
I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls.
That's just weird. Yes, just leaning slowly forward.
I worked my way up. I I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald and he was going through these hair implants and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Listen, Wallet Head.
Wallet Head?
Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a Wallet Head.
Okay, that last part made no sense.
I was trying to be nice.
I'm just saying, man, it made absolutely no sense.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm going to make sure they save me some of your shit.
Just a hologram, Reese.
Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa.
That's legitimately creepy.
Was I an exec, I don't think he'll be pulling his wallet out very much. I feel like he has a secretary do shit like that. I'm never gonna get my shoe back. I'm just saying, it's...
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to here. This place...
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. Relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it.
How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
August, you're pathetic.
Seriously, August.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back. Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge?
You're pathetic.
Yeah,
August.
I heard you the first time.
Seriously, dude?
Well, here we are.
He's got such aggression, Sasha. Dude, where's the money?
Stalling won't do you any good.
Did you see how fast she ditched your ass? Ooh, that's pretty. Remember Jacobs with that design?
Come on, are you stalling?
Right, so Jacena Cannon is, like, you know how fans take two favorite ones and just kind of like, hey,
we're gonna make
fan art that's just based on a fanship.
Whoa.
I really don't want to fall off that platform. But yeah, it's like a fanship. It's not an actual canon ship. It's got no guns to it. It's just a wishful thinking sort of thing.
Hey. You guys have a nice chat?
Oh, yeah.
I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Seriously.
Yeah, I could see that.
A little heartbreaker.
Yeah, what?
Lovemaker.
Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
Okay, so it's a thing. Wait, was it the little cute robot? From the trailer? Wow, they made it back real quick.
Well, I guess that's our cue.
Maestro, please. Push. Come on. Should've gotten a skinny ass down here.
Keep
buff
pushing.
Powder puff.
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. memory, that arm's gotta be good for something. Don't you have higher, like, hydraulics in that damn thing, my dude?
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
Damn. August is really head over heels for Sasha. Oh, it was the cute little robot from the trailer.
What the hell is that?
It's like an oversized
that
baseball.
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Yeah,
it's
like...
the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
You've got one bargaining chip to work with.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
Wait, is touching it gonna anchor it to me? Like, when we touch the pieces?
No, what are you doing?
Get it!
Compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
At least that car. Oh, those are floating turrets. Like, okay.
No, it's fine. It's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, VC. Did not like that one bit.
Keeps making Reese's pieces.
No problem.
That's the point.
Everything is okay.
Dude. There's four floating turrets. I'm gonna die. I still have three more episodes to get through. Oh shit, they're in there too. They're kind of big.
Hey!
Turrets are after us.
What are you?
Trust Where did
me.
I just put that thing? Where did I just... Okay. For a second there, I thought we, like, Laura Croft it up the butt.
Whoa. What's she doing? This isn't good. This is bad. Reese, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in.
No. Hell no.
It's under control, trust me.
Whatever you're gonna
you're
do.
You're not trusting Jack.
Do it.
Are you crazy?
No, you're making a huge mistake!
I can't even shove him off the platform.
No one lives forever.
I mean, hell, it worked on Athena.
This is how you're saving us?
Unless the second one is a dud.
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
Oh! Ow! Guys! Like, what is up with that? Some of us do play at night, you know? Blinded by a cliffhanger, man. Oh, he's gonna be mad. Ooh, brick! Yes! Athena's back! And a random mirror out in the desert. Okay. Oh. Who's that? Texas Pete. Oh, everybody went and helped Reese. Oh my. Melon Brand. I really like Malowin. I don't know why, but I am drawn to that shit. Didn't peek inside Sasha's gift. Hey, a bunch of us are not peekers. That sounds a little creepy. Shot Finch with corrosion. So, yeah, 1 in 3 evens out to about 1/3 for everybody. Yeah, that makes sense. 79% of players told Vaughn about Handsome Jack. I mean, he's our bud. He's our little buff accountant bud. Oddly enough. So yeah, he should trust us. We should tell him these things. Oh, guess we're in the minority. Guess we're kind of asses. They could handle themselves. How was I supposed to know Athena was gonna pop out of the ground like daisies? What? 23% did not, or 13% did not bro fist Vaughn. Why would you not fist Vaughn? I mean, how are you supposed to know that it's gonna set off a bro contest? I'm happy to see that a little over half trusted Fiona. That's good.